I'm gonna make an Olaf rug. I start with the outline, and oh my god, that's not okay. Let's give him some body parts before something happens to me. That's better, but let's fill him up to bring him to life. I almost forgot his hair. He would have been very upset. Glue him up so he stays frozen forever, and here he is. We all need an Olaf in our lives.